As we know, the drought is affecting many people right now. California residents are being deprived of enjoyable activities. But we won't let the drought bring us down. Instead, we can add low-flow shower heads to limit excess use of water, or a high-efficiency water-sense toilet. Both of these changes can save up to 19 gallons of water per day. We can all conserve water, enjoy the things we love, and become drought champs in the process.